processing your complaint?
Is that what makes the complaint?
What you're protesting about? You're not protesting. You seem to have got some type of banner here. Yeah, you seem to have got some type of banner here.
Why are you asking me about the banner? I don't have a banner.
That's my banner.
Is that your banner?
That is.
Can I ask you what it says on there, please? I was only ordering followers.
Do you know him?
Are you aware of police corruption?
Yeah, I know the face. Yeah, obviously. Am I aware of police corruption?
Yeah.
I'm aware of the term police corruption.
Are you acting on your oath of office today?
I am. I'm here as a constable. What are you here as?
I'm a member of the public, clearly.
It seems to me like you're trying to impersonate yourself as a police officer.
Not really.
Well, you've got a police hat on that says police officer.
No, it does not.
It says police officer.
No, it does not.
Can you focus in on that for
me? No, you see, there are quite a few people who confirmed that he's not impersonating him.
Can you just focus in on the fact that says police officer?
No, I can't see it.
It says GMP.
No, I can't see it.
So you're not willing to put your camera on that?
Why should do that?
I mean, you're filming it. So
well, you're just trying to stitch a person up. Well, what for?
I'm not trying to stitch a person up.
What are you doing then?
I'm just trying to ask him what's going on here.
Well, we've just explained it to you.
Constable 666.
I don't want to be assaulted. Do not.
Please, do not assault person. Yeah, you have.
I'm going to do something else.
That was an assault.
Going too close.
I haven't assaulted you at all.
Sergeant.
Okay, I'm assaulting you. I'm arresting you on suspicion of impersonating a police officer. You do not say anything, but it may. Anything you do say may be given in evidence.
Do you understand that?
Yeah.
Can I ask you to drop that for me, please? I'll keep on to that if that's alright. What did you say that for?
It's PCSO. So what is he arrested for?
Impersonating a police officer.
Impersonating a police officer?
Yeah.
It's quite interesting. This PCSO.